already, Mr. Shivaraman, who's the art faculty of Hindustan International School, Guindy, has already broken the record. The previous record was for 158.5 square meters, which was done by a girl in Andhra Pradesh, which was done in 33 hours. Mr. Shivaraman is creating a record in 24 hours. He's already broken the record, as you can see. And every year we celebrate Independence Day with a lot of fervor in our campus. This year we thought, during this pandemic, we have to celebrate and instill nationalism and patriotism in our campus for our children, which is Hindustan International School. So we decided that we would promote our budding talent, Mr. Shivaraman, to paint a portrait of 73 Gandhi faces, which he's already completed. This is to promote nationalism and patriotism. He's making a portrait of 185.8 square meters, which is around 2,220 square meters. He's already broken the record.